Hold on.
Hold on. Did you just leave? What did you just do? Huh? What? What's going on?
I had to change my mouse sensitivity.
Okay, hang on, I'm gonna restart the server after you're done.
What is... Oh god.
What?
I was just like looking at you. With, like, your invisible crowbar in your arms.
Yeah.
In your hand. You don't have much of an ass.
Good morning, Doctor. Doctor, looks like you two are right on time today. I'm afraid there's been some trouble with the system, so you may have been deleted from the security database. If you follow me to the door, I can get you inside where you can straighten it all out.
And then you turn into black.
What?
You are completely black.
Hold on.
Oh, now you're not black. You must have stepped into a shadow.
Guy, Dr. Freeman. I just hope everything goes well today.
This is Dr. Freeman.
Yeah, who the fuck's that?
This should only take a second.
Oh man, look at that advanced scanner.
See after the experiment.
Alright, now, hang one sec. Oh, okay, never mind.
Good morning. They are waiting for you. The door of the normal
material lab. Morning.
Oh my god, these guys, like, their models look different.
Yeah?
What's going on here? What's going on here, man?
Dude, look how HD we look, man. Like, this is HD. Way better.
They should be able to get you back into the security database in the next room.
Yeah, open the damn door, you.
You fucking old guy.
You know what actually changed our names in game? Because when we joined, I became Gina and you're Colette.
When I look at you, it tells me you've got 100% health.
It looks as though your data was lost in the system failure this morning. Not to worry, I can read it for you at this station. Step into the booth one at a time, and I'll start the procedure.
Oh god.
Don't worry, Dr. Cross. It would only take. I'm Dr. Cross, I guess. I get blown up. Remember me. Okay. Oh god. Okay, no, it's already over. You have 13.
Please don't move while I scan for re-registration into the security database. It will be over before you know it, Dr. Green.
There you go.
Yay!
Back in the database, man.
You didn't hurt, man.
You gonna say something? No, I guess we're done.
Let me get that door for you.
Wow, these guys are so nice to us. Is it because we're the only females?
Must be.
I wonder if we can actually get in now. Bam. Anyone? Okay, hello. Alright. What's
technology.
All this?
Technology!
A clean environment is a healthy environment. Do your part.
Can't read
hey.
That little text. It's that one room.
Alright, the future.
I remember
working
that.
Working as a team. Oh, what was this? Work smart, work safe. Your future depends on it. And there's the ballistic missile.
Nice.
Oh, look at that. There's someone in the elevator there. We're black because of shadowing. This is the
high-tech...
This is the high depth. Ooh, what's that?
J-Man! I saw him!
It's J-Man!
He's black too. And he's spazzing out a little bit.
Bye, J-Man. Alright. I'm gonna just turn up your voice real fast. I wanted to hear you. Like, you're so fucking loud. Alright, now say something.
Ah!
Oh shit. I actually was slaughtering shit in my hair. Alright, there's someone walking up there.
I like how we're walking with our arm out. Like, that's gotta get tiring after a while.
Yes. Hi.
I'd love to chat, but I'm on duty right now.
He wiggles his pelvis.
Hello, ladies. It's good to see you.
It's so weird. Being called ladies.
Okay. Oh, what the fuck is this?
It's the administrator. It's Dr. Breen.
Hello, doctors. It's nice to see someone is on time today. Dr. Freeman is running
That's
late.
Dr. Breen, the old administrator.
Honestly, I do not understand what kind of season that boy. Anyway, let's get started. When Dr. Freeman is ready upstairs, they'll want to examine the experiment, so you'll need to retrieve the sample, Dr. Cross. And I'll let Dr. Green into the test chamber.
You're Dr. Green, I'm Dr. Cross.
Hello, Dr. Rosenberg. We're sort of in the middle of something right now, so...
I've been talking to Harold. He seems to be under the impression that you're planning on running the anti-mass spectrometer at greater than 90%.
Yeah, remember that?
There is a reason for the safety buffer.
I understand your concern, Doctor, but the administrator was quite clear.
The administrator is a bureaucrat, not a scientist. I did not design the equipment to be run at such high intensity.
They're talking about you, man.
Your decision. Now, if you wish to stay and monitor the experiment, so be it. Otherwise, you can go back to your little labs in the train yard.
Hold on. I've got to check my options quick.
Dr. Cross, the sample storage area is through the door here. Dr. Green, we need you in the test chamber. We'll monitor the experiment from here.
Wait, what? Oh, shit. We have to go different ways.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go this way.
Do you want to... No. We have to go... One of us needs to go in here. Which one? Okay. Goodbye.
Goodbye! Goodbye, man!
Okay. Now, is there a button in here? Oh! Oh, never mind.
Granted.
Dr. Cross.
Dr. Green, access denied.
Haha.
Fuck. Not a lot.
Wait, Dr. Cross.
Does that mean...
Okay, this is my area,
okay,
I guess.
Okay, then I gotta go over here?
You gotta go in the other one, once I'm done.
I like how you've got, like, Chinese noodles on the back of your
head. Oh, God. What have we done?
Did you break it?
We think we broke it.
We fucking broke it already, man!
Oh my god! This has never happened!
It's because I'm here, isn't it? And everything I touch breaks!
Damn.
That is fucking hilarious! Oh shit! We already fucking broke it!
Damn, now I have to go and do that again!
This time let's not both run in there! Okay.
Wonderful.
Hold on, I gotta turn my game up just a little bit more. Because they're a little too quiet for me.
Doctor. Looks like you two are right on time today. I'm afraid there's been some trouble with the system, so you may have been deleted from the security database.
They're trying to jump off.
Damn it, it won't let me.
Straighten it all out.
They knew you were gonna try.
I wanted to go down here.
So I that looks so weird.
Day, huh? The big guy was pretty excited when he came in earlier. He was talking about the new guy, Dr. Freeman.
New guy, I hope everything goes well. You think everything will go well? I think everything will go well.
Yeah, it'll probably be just a normal day.
Yep. You know, as long as the machines don't break
right,
on us.
It should only take a second. Here you go. See after the experiment.
Dr. Green, you're one in the Anomalous Materials Laboratory.
You've got a thing of noodles
good
on your
morning.
Back.
They're waiting for you.
Oh,
I'll get the door for you.
Yes, okay.
They should be able to get you back into the security database in the next room.
Get the damn door, you old man. No, I'm just kidding.
Why would you say such a thing to somebody you work with?
Yeah. It looks as though your data was lost in the system failure this morning. Not to worry. I can re-register you at this station. Step into the booth one at a time. And I'll start the procedure.
I guess we learned don't run in the booth at the same time.
Please,
it's fresh.
During the procedure.
It's
don't
like,
worry,
nope!
Dr. Cross, it could only take a few moments.
After the first time, that's the last straw. It's like, nope.
Dr. Cross and Dr. Green, you are required.
I like the intercom on this. Your turn.
Please don't move while I scan for re-registration into the security database. It will be over before you know it, Dr. Green.
Are you recording this?
Maybe.
Of course. Alright. Now, that means you caught that fail on camera.
Yep.
Great. So we can't can't go that way. We're gonna be complimented by some dudes. I'm gonna get in here in the darkness. Holy crap, I wonder if it actually leaves without you.
I was stuck!
I can't believe, I never actually remember G-Man getting on that elevator. There you are, you pal. What the hell? The door sparked when it opened. That's creepy.
Foreshadowing. Oh god, when you like turn to look behind you, you like snap your fucking waist. They're like. Shit.
Hello there.
Hello there.
He just said hello there this time. Alright, so that's. Now I get to listen to this.
Nah. Hello, Doctor. It's nice to see someone is on time today.
Man, the ambience is so Dr. goddamn loud.
Yeah, I know, right?
I feel like I'm in a wind tunnel.
Trying to hear what he's fucking saying.
Anyway, let's get started.
When oh, look this way, you hear him. Upstairs, look towards the elevator.
So you'll need to retrieve the sample, Dr. Cross. And I'll let Dr. Green into the test chamber.
Dr. Keller!
Make, hello, Dr. Rosenberg. We're sort of in the middle of something right now, so...
Yes, these are my two ladies. They're on both sides of me. How dare you interrupt my time. I am the wheelchair man. Oh god.
And then he walks away.
It's like, no, I can't look. He just looks towards the wall. It's too lewd.
Your decision. Now, if you wish to stay and monitor the experiment, so be it. Otherwise, you can go back to your little labs in the train yard.
Little labs. Whoa, shit. Okay. He's like, does a swivel. I'm like, whoa.
Dr. Cross, the sample storage.
Okay, so it's, this is mine. You get to do something. Please don't break.
Oh, thank god. I thought it was gonna break. Oh, now mine's open. Okay.
We have to go get the material.
Ooh, a crowbar. And health. Look at that advanced health system.
She's doing good.
I don't have a flashlight.
Dude, holy shit, I get to push the fucking experimentation thing, the crystal, into the chute.
Well, I don't get to do shit.
Oh god, it's the crystal that started it, that Gordon pushed in.
So technically it's your fault.
Oh shit. Okay, I thought I broke it. It was actually part of the game. It got stuck, apparently it's stuck. It's not moving. That shouldn't happen, he says. It's not going up. And now I hear him. Theoretically, this is impossible. Come on, something's broke or something. Okay, something must be jammed. See if there's anything interfering with the machinery in the test chamber below. I'll continue trying to operate in the left from here. Where the hell is that? Is it over here? Oh my goodness, what the hell is going on here? This is a test is this like the lower levels of the test chamber? This is epic. It's been so many years since I played this. Are you in here?
No, I'm stuck in this room, I can't go anywhere.
Oh, I see what's wrong.
Oh, hello.
There's a freaking crowbar.
Hello.
Right, there's a crowbar in the mechanism here.
Oh, so that's your crowbar.
Yes. It was stuck on the mechanism. So what's going on? What are we doing here?
I don't know. I've got two things up here. Security door is locked, and I've... Oh, there's a lever.
Oh, you have to
turn the power on. I didn't see the lever.
Oh, dude. Oh, you turned on the anti-mass spectrometer. That's where Gordon is.
Oh, no.
That you just gave power to the machine.
Oh, this gives me such an erection.
See, it's the same sound at the start of the game.
Do we have a flashlight? Does that mean the shit's gonna go down while we're in here?
I don't know. Let's find out.
I don't have a flashlight. What the fuck?
Is there anything else we have to do? Do you need to use the security?
Control! Controls activate. I'm trying to turn it on. Ooh!
What the hell? We'll take it from here.
We hear it!
Everything appears to be on schedule.
Okay.
And the experiment will be starting shortly.
I will leave the loudspeaker on so you can hear what's happening upstairs.
Upstairs?
Power to stage one computers in three.
Do you remember this?
One.
Oh god, they actually turned on. You remember this?
Yeah, it's where they're like leveling it.
Stage two emitters.
There's activating now.
What the hell? Gordon, we oh god, I don't like standing up here. Can
operate at this level. Gordon! Please work as quickly as you can.
And your dog freaks out.
Capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem.
Probably.
But I'm showing a small discrepancy. Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining signals.
Oh, God.
I've just been informed that
are you ready?
Ready, Gordon. It should be
are you ready?
To you any moment now. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
The delivery system.
Here. Gordon, get away from the beam.
Shutting down.
No.
Attempted shutdown.
Oh god.
It's not shutting down. It's not.
Oh god, what? Shit! Ow! Fucking asshole. Did you just take hit health from that? God, you do, don't you? Oh shit, I picked up a fucking gun. Thank you. What? Damn. Just let you deal with that shit, and then I nick all the ammunition. What? Asshole.
You've survived. Those HEV suits of yours are well designed, Dr. Cross.
Doctors, we have formulated a plan. You must escort Rosenberg to the surface, help him call for help. I couldn't possibly make it in my chair. I'll stay behind and assess the damage to our equipment and the extent of the cascade. Maybe I can find a clue as to what went wrong and how we can right
things. I don't like the idea of leaving you here, but it seems we have no choice.
Let me activate the service lift. There's a shortcut to the training area that will get you to the surface. Good luck.
All right, let's go.
Oh, come on. Did we fuck it up? Oh, okay. Oh, there he is. Thank them boxies. Damn it. What? 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 You're just spazzing out over there, not saying shit.
Hello?
Hello?
What the hell's the problem?
Where have you been?
I'm muted?
You've been muted the whole fucking time, man.
This place was the tutorial course for Half-Life.
The one I never
This is
took.
Where the... Yeah, this is the scientist. The scientists would stand here, and they'd watch you as you jumped over for... Let's see if it lets you.
How did you... Oh.
Oh god, she's actually talking?
We actually have to go.
Holy shit!
Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
What have you gotten us into? Wait, I see
okay,
a sneaky
zombie. Okay, so this is where you... What, up there?
Yeah.
This is where you would do the crouching, but it looks like it's filled with radiation.
No fuck.
Alright, I guess.
We can't, like, push each other. That would... Oh, good.
Oh, great. Now the sound makes sense.
Fuck, I'm stuck!
What?
Get me out of here! I couldn't get through the door. Now we will combine skills. What?
You will need to jump, duck, and then jump again. This will prepare you for the next room, where you will have to do both moves at
the
same
time. Really?
Wow! Both!
I win.
I want to open doors, but they ain't opening me. Oh, this one opens apparently for you.
Yeah.
You've been flanked!
Holy shit, what?
You've been flanked.
Oh, this is the duck jump course, and apparently part of it broke off. This is where you learn how to duck jump.
This is... Oh, God. Please, no. Oh, the climbing... The ladder climbing looks even worse. And then I beat you.
Whatever, man.
You take damage from me.
Yeah.
Well, look at that. Look at the needle. It actually, like, aims at you. That's
pretty... Oh, what's this? Security override? Oh, shit. Please don't kill us. Oh, let me guess. No? What the hell was the point of that? To hide?
Yeah.
Now I know what the security override's for.
Oh,
okay, so
one of us goes in here.
Okay, I'll just press the button. You can run across. Go.
Oh, wonderful. Shit.
Did you do it?
They didn't turn off, man.
I don't know why. Oh, no.
I can hear you. I can hear you getting totally shredded in there.
Jesus fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck's sake. Oh, Jesus. He's... Holy shit.
I didn't know right clicking shoots.
Oh, I just turned something on. Let me guess, that was for the machine guns.
Of course.
You'll have to hit oh, this is the targeting ring.
This is where you'd stand up there. It will
come around. Oh, now there's head crabs in here? Rather than waiting to run out of ammunition at a critical time. So do we actually have to do this?
Commencing sequence.
Oh god.
Four, three,
okay. Shoot the ones that move around and are lit up.
And then nothing.
Okay, well, the one's moving somewhere.
Right there.
Alright. Let's peek behind the window. Over here. You almost got smashed!
What?
This thing fell and you're standing right next to it. Holy shit.
Oh shit, man.
Oh wait, I guess we... See, look, right there.
Congratulations. You have completed
we win!
Oh god, I almost fell. Oh, it...
Have to
go
in the hole. How do you turn on the damn flashlight?
I don't have one for some
reason. Oh, it's not bound.
What?
It's bound. Ugh, god damn it.
What? Where is it?
It's not bound, damn it. It's bound to our spray.
What?
It's bound to this.
Spray logo T?
Yeah, it's from multiplayer. See, look, I just sprayed a lambda symbol.
You still won't let me turn on my flashlight.
What?
What the fuck?
Okay, did you bind it and press apply?
Oh, I didn't press apply. Apply. It still doesn't work. Fuck it, you're flashlight woman. Oh, shit!
Oh, it landed on your head! You lost all my health!
You landed on my head and, like, murdered yourself. Shit, there better not be fucking, you
know
what.
Let me guess, now these turned off. Yep. Okay, one of us has to run up there. Probably you. Go.
Where?
You have to run up the river, the water tunnel. You have to go north up there and get to the other side.
Oh,
I turn these off. Off.
Okay. And holy shit, and then it blows me. Oh, shit!
And then I hear gunshots.
What the fuck was that?
What the hell?
Did you hear that?
Yes! My ears.
Oh, shit. My ear.
That one being blown into the corner. Okay. The thing, press the button again.
It's because the head crab is in the way of the door, so when it tries to shut. Okay, I turned it off. Oh shit, don't let the door close. Oh shit, the head crab thing's in the way.
Oh my god.
I didn't even know you could murder the corpse.
You're good.
Oh shit.
Being blown out.
Oh fuck. Oh. And then you shotgun it in the face.
Elevator?
Oh, wait. Do we both have to pull these levers?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Shit!
Of course, Stag is a teleporter in while I'm doing this. I just see blood smacking.
Is this even. Oh, it's pushing it up. And then silence.
Yeah, one sec.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you hear me?
No.
Okay, let's go.
Oh god,
I was
fucking happy.
Alright. Pull this shit. Okay.
Over here.
What?
Be careful. As long as those sentry guns are active, it's suicide to go out.
Sentry guns?
It is the only way to the surface. You're going to have to destroy them.
Oh, God.
Ladies first? What?
What?
What the?
Holy shit. Okay, there's one there.
Oh fuck.
I should be able to open this door.
Oh. Is this how we're done? Oh, this was the end of the training course. You'd ride this off into the distance, and then you'd go on the main menu.
Now, at the end of this tunnel is an access shaft that leads right to the surface.
I can see the surface.
Able to reach the satellite communication center and call for help. Good work. I couldn't have gotten here without you. Let's go.
Oh, we went.
Hazardous course.
What the hell?
And we beat the game?
Yep, we win.
Yeah, it was pretty shit.
Alright, we just left. We're quick enough, the people below may have a chance. Behind this fence is a satellite communication center we can use to communicate with military personnel outside of Black Mesa. The military has the best chance of being able to secure the facility. The military does. Escort us to safety. Let's go. Now I can...